And when we do shoe reviews, we basically stick to a pretty good formula of breaking down the shoe by its parts. As a person who's looking for the best shoe for themselves, it's important that you familiarize yourself with the parts of the shoe that make up, I guess, the shoe.
The anatomy of a shoe.
Yeah, perfect, there you go. Megan always nails it.